Probably a good idea.
Just call me, okay? If you need anything.
Okay.
Where were you?
Hello, I was standing right here.
What are those?
These are a present from a friend. Hey. Hi, sweetheart. You okay?
Is mommy gonna die?
All right, we're gonna have to get a few things straight here. First and foremost, mommy is not gonna die, okay? She's sleeping, but it's not the kind of sleep when you take a nap or when you go to bed at night. The doctors gave her medicine so she wouldn't wake up until she gets better. But the thing you and I can do for mommy is let her get all the rest that she needs.
But I miss her.
I know you do, sweetheart. You're gonna have to be a really big and patient and strong little girl. It's gonna be really, really hard. It's hard for me too, but you know what? We are really lucky because we have each other, right?
Kristina was also concerned her mom might be scared if she woke up and nobody was there.
Can I stay with her?
Wow, that is very, very brave and loving of you. You know what? We promised mommy that we would stick to our routines. So I think that we should keep our word, right? Mommy would want to know that you are being tucked into bed at night waiting for a Sandman. And you know what? I think Sandman's going to come early tonight. I really do. So I think you should go home with Viola, get yourself tucked into bed and all snuggly, and don't you worry because I am going to stay here with mommy, okay?
Promise?
I promise. Cross my heart. Give me a hug. Okay, get home. Okay? Go ahead. I went to see mommy today, okay? And mommy had to have another operation while she was taking her special nap.
When is she gonna come home?
I am so sorry, but I don't know when the doctors don't know yet. But I hope it's really soon because we miss her, don't we?
I'm glad you're here, Sam.
Him too. You know, it's been a long day, so what do you say? I take you in your room and tuck you in the bed?